Henry Iggins drinks and drinks and drinks. Now, Henry has a friend named Leslie Scruggins, and he don't hardly do nothing. They got to be friends back during World War I when Henry saved Leslie's life. And Leslie kind of figures since he'd go and do a thing like that, well, Henry ought to take care of him. Which could be the reason that Henry Iggins drinks. Now, like I said, Leslie Scruggins don't hardly do nothing. Except wrestle mules. Now, it ain't hardly safe to have a good mule around Leslie, because he'll run right up to it, and grab it around the neck, and yank its harness off and start wrestling. I don't know any mule that ain't been wrestled to the ground a time or two by Leslie Scruggins. And every time Leslie wrestles a particularly big mule, well, he and Henry Iggins go out and they have this victory celebration. And let me tell you, they do some kind of celebrating. After they've been doing this celebrating for a week or so, well, Henry gets to seeing things. Strange things. And he sits down and tells us all about the things he sees while he drinks and drinks and drinks.
I see your burned out cities. I hear your people cry. I see your children hungry, and I watch some of them die. Have you made any new bombs today? I see no birds a-flying, see no trees at all. I only see the dying flowers as they fall. Have you made any new bombs today? I see your rivers dried up, your lonely lovers' lanes. I see your black earth drink up drops of poison rain. Have you made any new bombs today? I see your deadly white clouds, the hot winds that they blow. Won the war, I'm sorry, there's no one left to know. If you've made any new bombs today,